looks a little bit different. I decided, since it's a new year, it is 2016, I am going to revamp my room how I've wanted it for a while, and just like my aesthetic or my style. So I basically just had like this vision in my head of how I wanted everything to look, where I wanted my bed and everything, so I like moved everything around. My bed used to be right here, but now my desk is here, and I have this wall full of pictures and different artwork. Some of it is DIY, so I figured I would make a video and show you guys. I also showed you guys a couple of different organization things. One is a DIY, and then a couple of them are just ways that you can organize different things. But if you guys want to see an updated room tour, since it has changed a lot, give this video a thumbs up, and if it gets to 15,000 thumbs up, then I will do a room tour. This was a really popular video from last year because I did the same one, which is just DIY room decor and organization for the new year. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this, and let's go. DIY, all you're going to need are a couple pieces of wood that you can find at any craft store, and then some white spray paint, which I use to spray them white to match my room, and then just some rocks, which you can find outside, and all I did was spray paint those gold, and then with a hot glue gun, I took them and put them onto the boards. Once I had them all on, then I just hot glued it to the wall, which, trust me, it doesn't take off your paint. I have done it before, but once I have done that, then that is it. It is super easy, and it is a really cool jewelry organization decor piece. Next is just some super easy things you can do to help stay organized. I found this really cool vintage looking bin, and I just put all of my hair tools and accessories in that. And then I also got this acrylic container at Target, which I use to organize my everyday makeup. You left me in the worst way, on the floor screaming your name, but I'm sick of always saying no, the way everything goes. Is something that I have done in a previous video, but I decided to redo it and put some new pictures and inspirational things on there. So I just picked out some magazines that I went through and found some things that inspire me or I just like. And then I also went on to Tumblr and found some cool pictures that I really liked. And I just printed those out. And once I had everything printed, then I just cut it all out and started putting it on my board where I wanted to. My board is not completely filled up yet, but that is okay because you can keep adding things as the year goes on or for however you want to until it is filled up. All you're going to need are some coffee filters and some string or yarn, and it is so easy. All you do is crumple up the top of the coffee filter and then tie a knot with the string and tie it at the top, and then you just keep going along the string until you have tied them however many you want and evenly spaced apart. And then I just hung it up like a garland and just strung them at different lengths. It is so simple, but it looks really good, and I love how it turned out. Lastly, I added a bunch of new wall decor. I found these deer antlers at Hobby Lobby, and I hung some dainty little necklaces on there. And then I also found a bunch of other cool wall art and pictures from other craft stores that just matched my theme of my room that I was going for. And I found this really cool calendar as well that I just mark all of my things to do on, which helps me stay organized. I also found this white letter B at a craft store, which I spray painted gold and hung up on my wall just to add some more shape and color to the layout. You guys enjoyed this, and if you did, give it a thumbs up like always. And like I said at the beginning, if it gets to 15,000, I will for sure do a room tour for you guys. And if you aren't subscribed, then you should. I hope you guys are having an amazing day, and I will see you next time. Bye.